Hey, how you doing? Oh fuck, watch out! Alright. Well, I didn't want any trouble. Oh! They were burning nobles and dancing. I feel like we're on the same side here. Fuck. You don't have the right, or you don't have the right, or the more you don't have the right, or you don't have the right. Okay. Could this be a giant? Giant ahead. Is this Don Quixote? The windmill fight. Could this be a giant? Therefore, wait, no. Could this be a giant? Visions of horseback battle. I also understood the other one, which is a Dark Souls 2 callback, so I'm uploading both of these. Let's defeat this giant. Oh, there's more of these. There's more giants. I hope this weapon we just got does not upgrade the standard materials. Because then I would be kind of fucked. Oh, you bastard! I got your raw meat dumpling right here. It's talking to you in stream, wink wink. This looks gorgeous. Let's check out that weapon.
Well, I took you, Nomad, to lay out your arm.
Healing is up to C now.
Back all no matter.
+3, 30. Okay, let's do math. That's 583, and that is just 500 or so. But if you pump some points to Dexter, oh, it would also take us to heavy load. We can do something about that. No. Let's stick with the hammer for now. I don't think that's gonna be enough. Yeah, oof, not even close. Got it. Oh, this is stronger now.
Hmm.
Okay, loving the jump attack. Okay. This seems like it was a good choice. I feel safe. I think these ladies are probably nice. I think they're probably good and not bad. Seems to be the problem. Any drop down armor jokes? Visions of Fred, therefore offer armor. Visions of Fred, some sort, yeah. Unexpected that. Dark Souls P callback. You good, lady? No, you're not. Grease, lightning, grease. I will say I'm not a fan of the be wary of direction messages. That just, I feel like that goes against the spirit of the game, especially because you find them at every fucking corner. Be wary of right, but you can also just do this. That's why I don't really read a lot of stuff, especially near corners. The ones that... Oh, look at that, that's really cool. This is gonna be a fight. God, I love this weapon. Unfortunately, this seems like it was nothing really, just this. What you see is what you get. Kind of situation right here. I'm always scared that they will get mad if I crash, so break the furniture near them, but I guess they're mad enough already, eh? That's the only joke I made with my mouth. Oh, baby. Oh, yes. Item ahead, baby. Hee. Oh, you have a dog. Whoa! I'm guessing your a personal space violation happened. Shoot, sorry about being skinned, buddy. Kill their boss if that's, I mean, it gives you any peace. Oi! That is 100% uncalled for. I can't believe you're doing this. I am the good guy, don't you understand? Oh shoot, I know what to do. There's some boys here I have yet to fight. No, don't block me, that's not cool. It. A bit disappointing. Oh shit! What do? So there's the guaranteed drop and the random drop. Okay, listen. We're gonna do something. That weapon looks fantastic, the one you're building, and it is fantastic. Okay, can we power stance? Wait, how does we do this? Okay, how do you power stance? That's not power stance. Maybe I don't have the stats. I also just read it on Twitter that someone mentioned that you can power stance. That's all I know about it. Oh, I'm being summoned to another world. All this time I thought I was overleveled. But it very much seems like I'm underleveled, and that's why I'm not getting summoned. Although this does not seem to be connecting. So this is basically a fucking soul blade. It's a really good weapon. The weapon art is just running the soul blade and holding it out in front of you. It kind of drains your FP real bad, but I think it's worth it. Unlike how Dark Souls 2 allowed the player to switch between standard and power stance movesets when dual wielding two of the same weapon, Elden Ring automatically switches over to power stance movement when you do this. Ah. But it wasn't. It wasn't power stance movement though. So maybe I'm not meeting the requirements. L1 or LB. Okay, let me just try this again then. Oh, you're right. It is doing this. Yeah, this is sort of cool. But I'm keeping this. If I get two of these, we'll see what we can do with that. I don't know what to level now. I'll get dexterity to 20, then strength to 40. Power stancing two spears, yeah, that could be interesting. Okay, so what the fuck do we do now? Trying to find out where to go, don't wanna mess with this. Burn main castle, we definitely did. Want Tarkov? Well, if you do, I'm up for it, but like, you know. Might as well try. Alright, I'll just log and hop on Tarkov, because I'm not sure where to go anyway right now.